We begin this morning with another night of violent protests in Portland. Officers declared an unlawful assembly as a crowd marched on the police union building on North Lombard. 14 people were arrested. Police say one person set fire to a piece of plywood on the building's front door. Another person tried to set fire to an awning. Officers say they did not use any crowd control munitions and cleared the group by 1 o'clock this morning.